for this exercise, we have the kernel of A cubed, the kernel of A.